Africans enslaved inside the rape, girls and kids, whilst atheists imprisoned there. Wake up.